doing some contribution to society. Don't keep it for old age, don't keep it for certain time, don't keep it for ki hum kuch ho jayenge to hum karenge. Give some time. Kyunki jitna aap samaj mein thoda samay doge na, utna aap usse connect hote ho. Ye science ne prove kiya hai. We have certain hormones which we release inside. And they are called happy hormones. They are called hormones which keep us light, happy, in a very different mood. For example, jab aap exercise karoge, to aapke andar release hota hai endorphin. Endorphins are our very happy hormones. Unse andar kuch khushi hoti hai, kuch ek excitement aata hai. Jab aap business mein hote ho, business mein aapka naam hota hai, log aapki shabashi dete hain, jab aap kaam karte ho, aapko reward milta hai, to fir aapko andar ek hormone release hota hai, dopamine. Dopamine is a hormone which comes out when you receive some praise, some appreciation from somebody. Kisi ke liye bhi kuch kaam karte ho. You release an enzyme called serotonin. Ye enzyme hota hai us samay jab aap kisi ke liye kuch karte ho jo khud ke liye nahi kar pa raha hai. To andar se ek enzyme release hota hai. Aur isko agar experience karna ho, main hamesha bolta hu, isko agar experience karna ho na, to ek kisi andhe insaan ko road cross kara ke aap sight kara do. Us samay aapke andar ek amazing quantity ka serotonin release hoga. And you will see that somewhere the feel good factor is so wonderful ki aap kitna bhi paisa kama lo usse wo feeling nahi aayegi jo is insaan ko road cross karane se aayegi. Hum bahut se log paisa to bahut kama rahe hain lekin wo enzymes ka production hamara nahi ho raha hai. Sab kuch hone ke baad bhi hum andar se khush nahi hai because hum kahin na kahin sahi tarah ke chemical locha nahi kar rahe. It's all chemical locha inside. When you have relationship with you, we release an enzyme called oxytocin. When people hug you, when people are close to you, you release an enzyme called oxytocin. So, main wo sare enzymes ki baat kar raha hu, jo hume return mein milega as an investment on this investment jo hum kar rahe. Aur agar humne ye investment nahi kiya in jagahon mein, to aap investment karoge. Investment to ho hi raha hai sahab. Aap investment kis mein karoge? Facebook mein. Aur fir aap ek post daloge. Aur fir aap din mein 10 baar check karoge. कितने लोगों ने उसमें करा? एक डॉगी नहीं करता. और फिर तुम खुद ही कर लेते हो. चलो एक डॉगी तो है. और तुम देखो ना, कभी कभी जब तुम्हें लाइक मिलता है ना, अभी प्रॉब्लम क्या हो गया, हमें जो है ना पर्सनल ऑक्सीटोसिन नहीं हो रहा है, पर्सनल डोपामाइन नहीं हो रहा है, तो हम फेसबुक के लाइक से ऐसा लाइक मिला ऐसा फील करते, वर्चुअल हो गया है. Your sense of happiness is coming from people who are liking a post who don't know you. Am I able to connect with you on this? Aap virtual happiness mein ho, virtual us zindagi mein jee rahe ho. Main ye nahi keh raha hu isko mat jiyo. Ye zindagi ka ek hissa ban hi gaya hai. Lekin jo asliyat hai usko to mat chhodo. Bada zaruri hai that you do something in society. So you experience this enzyme called serotonin. Kisi bachche ko padha do yaar. किसी को खाना खिला दो. कुछ बड़ा नहीं करना है. लेकिन और हम खुदगर्ज लोग हैं, हमने वो एंजाइम को एक्सपीरियंस करना है. और वो एंजाइम को एक्सपीरियंस करे बिना मर गए तो फिर क्या जिंदगी जी यार. तो मेक इट अ पार्ट ऑफ योर इन्वेस्टमेंट फॉर दिस ईयर दैट यू विल हैव सेरोटोनिन रिलीज इनसाइड व्हेन यू डू समथिंग फॉर सोसाइटी.